To dine in at restaurants right now, but we can still enjoy our favorite dishes from Utah restaurants thanks to safe curbside takeout and delivery services. Our friends from Taste Utah Bites show us just how easy it really is to get takeout.
Well, that's right. You've got Taste Utah Bites coming at you. Now, I'm minus one Jamie, but that's because, you know, we are obeying social distancing. So I thought I would stop by and pick up an amazing treat. I know you guys are used to seeing us in the kitchen and the back of the house with an incredible chef. Now times are just a little different, which is okay. And we are just going to stay safe. We're going to wash our hands and we're going to curbside and we're going to take out and we're going to get delivery. Eating out right now is all about staying in and still enjoying some of your favorite restaurants. So I'm here right now at SLC Eatery. I'm going to pick up some food and bring it to you and Jamie in the studio. Just waiting for our good friend Logan to come on out. And here he is. It's a little windy and my car's off because it's Salt Lake City and we don't idle in Salt Lake City. Logan, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. How are you doing?
We're hanging in there.
Yeah? You're open for business.
Yeah, we're open Tuesday through Saturday, 12 to 8.
Okay. Well, I cannot wait to see what is in here and people need to come and pick up curbside, right?
Yeah, please come on down.
Okay, just visit the website?
Yep,
visit awesome.
The website, yeah.
Kay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks, Logan. I'm on my way to you.
So Katie and Jamie joining us from the Utah Restaurant Association now in the ABC4 backyard. Hi, you two. You show just how easy it is to support local restaurants, and that's what all of us need to be doing right now.
That's right. Okay, first of all, your hair is truly outrageous.
We love it.
Second of all, does Katie not have like legit takeout swag? And you get that swagger from eating out often or taking out, carrying out. So praise to her for that. Oh. And then, are you guys interested in what
little
we have in
SLC
front of us?
Eatery. Mm-hmm. So Salt Lake City, SLC Eatery is located on Main Street, 1017
exactly.
South.
Exactly.
They're open for lunch and dinner, 12 to 8 p.m. And what I have in front of me right now is the pork al pastor. It has guajillo chilies, has avocado, black beans, pineapple. It's gluten-free. It's pretty delicious. And I wish that there was Smell-O-Vision, but I'm kind of envious over what Jamie has, and we can't share because we're social distancing.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Miss her already. Okay, so what I am dining on today is a fried coconut cauliflower sandwich. This has Napa cabbage, and then kind of like this, additional star of the show, Hasselback fries. Hasselback potatoes are often like a main dish. So if I were doing like something at home, I might spend all day on these. No. You get them as a side with your sandwich here.
You too, that all looks so good. I so appreciate both of you and all you do for Utah restaurants that, like that gentleman said, they're hanging in there right now. So anything any of us can do to help, if you want to know more about those spots you can get takeout, go to our website, everybody, abc4.com/midday, and we will link you to tasteut.com. Jamie, Katie, thank you, and we'll be right back with more Midday.